Okay. It's a little, show you how I make a Pittsburgh lock and do a transition for sheet metal. If anybody ever wants to know. The premise for the Pittsburgh lock, without the fancy folder tools, it's all hand tools. 1 inch, back it up about 1/4 to 1/8. Pull that over, pull it down. That's going to be your Pittsburgh lock right there. The rest of the transition. Cross break, screwdriver action. Reinforces the tin, makes it not so wobbly. Take the 3/8 folder on this side. Fold it up. It's too long, so you're going to want to cut some off it. Give that a quick cut. Fold on this side. That'll be a break line. Use anything. And this is going to be your transition. See how that goes in? Just like they make at a tin shop. Make it fun sight. Piece of cake. Simple. Together. I know some people do the old big S cleats. That looks like crap. You look like a rookie. Put some pride in your work. It shows out. Yeah. Simple transition. That's your Pittsburgh lock. Fold over. You can see that? A bit of a glare here. Happens full for the furnace. I'll do a 3/8 fold for the S and 5.